Here is Nucida's weekly forecast about the expected post activities in the realms of software quality in the social media channels in week 21 of 2025. Our analysis is based on the social post data of LinkedIn, YouTube, X, and other internet sources released last week and detected dynamic daily changes. I'll leverage the provided web results, which cover software quality trends for 2025, and combine them with logical extrapolation of ongoing conversations in the tech community. The ranking is based on the prominence of topics in recent publications, their relevance to current software quality challenges, and their engagement potential on the mentioned platforms. Each topic's ranking reflects its immediacy, impact, and discussion volume, with reasons for placement and a forecast for future trends included. So, what will be the top 10 hot topics this week? Buckle up and let's start the countdown. 10. API test automation. API test automation is gaining steady attention due to the increasing reliance on microservices and cloud-based architectures. Blogs like Software Testing Help highlight their importance in ensuring seamless integration between systems, particularly in Agile and DevOps workflows. On social media, posts mentioning CI/CD pipelines and integration testing indirectly emphasize API testing's role. It ranks lower because it's a specialized area compared to broader trends like AI or cybersecurity, but its consistent mention keeps it in the top 10. My advice? Invest in tools like Postman or Rest Assured for API testing and prioritize contract testing to catch integration issues early. Ensure tests cover edge cases and performance under load, as APIs are critical to system reliability. Integrate API tests into CI/CD pipelines for continuous validation. 9. Low-code, no-code testing platforms. Low-code and no-code testing platforms are emerging as tools to democratize software quality, allowing non-technical users to contribute to testing. Sources like Firstline Software and LinkedIn articles highlight their rise in 2025, particularly for rapid development cycles. On social media, there's less direct mention, but discussions around accessibility and testing align with this trend. It ranks at 9 due to its niche but growing adoption, especially in startups and non-tech industries. My advice? Adopt platforms like Testem or Mabel to empower non-technical team members, but pair them with manual oversight to ensure test accuracy. Train teams on platform-specific workflows to maximize efficiency and use these tools for UI testing to accelerate delivery. 8. Test environment as code, tech. TEC, where test environments are provisioned and managed via code, is gaining traction in DevOps-centric organizations. LinkedIn posts and blogs emphasize its role in reducing environment-related defects and improving reproducibility. It's less discussed on social media compared to flashier topics like AI, placing it at 8, but its relevance in cloud-native development ensures its inclusion. My advice? Use tools like Docker or Terraform to define test environments, ensuring consistency across development and QA. Version control environment configurations to track changes and automate provisioning to reduce setup time. Monitor resource usage to avoid cost overruns in cloud environments. 7. Quality engineering as a mindset. The shift from traditional QA to quality engineering, where quality is embedded throughout the development lifecycle, is a recurring theme in 2025. Teslio and other blogs stress this cultural shift, with social media posts, e.g., mentions of feedback loops, reflecting similar sentiments. It ranks at 7 because, while philosophically important, it's less tangible than technical trends, leading to slightly lower buzz. My advice? Foster collaboration between developers, testers, and product managers through regular quality workshops. Embed quality metrics, e.g., defect escape rate, in sprint reviews, and encourage developers to write unit tests as part of coding. Promote a quality-first culture via leadership buy-in. 6. Big data testing. With 402.74 million terabytes of data generated daily, testing big data systems for accuracy and performance is critical. Blogs like Firstline Software note its importance in industries like finance and healthcare. On social media, indirect references to data-driven testing appear in discussions about compliance, e.g. GDPR. It ranks at 6 due to its sector-specific relevance, though it's not as universal as AI or automation. My advice? Use tools like Apache JMeter or Talon for big data testing, focusing on data integrity and pipeline performance. Validate data transformations with automated scripts and ensure compliance with regulations like GDPR. Simulate high-volume data scenarios to test scalability. 5. Shift left and shift right testing. Shift left, testing early in development, and shift right testing in production are central to modern QA strategies. Multiple sources, including Global App Testing, Testlio, and First Line Software, cite their dominance in 2025. On social media, posts about CI/CD and staging environments align with these practices. It ranks at 5 for its widespread adoption, though it's overshadowed by more cutting-edge topics. My advice, for shift left, integrate static code analysis and unit testing in IDEs like VS Code. For shift right, implement observability tools like New Relic to monitor production issues. Balance both approaches by prioritizing critical paths in early testing and user feedback in production. 4. QA Ops. Integrating QA into DevOps pipelines is a hot topic for its role in continuous testing. Global App Testing and other blogs highlight its rise, with social media discussions around CI/CD and automation reflecting its relevance. It ranks at 4 due to its strong alignment with DevOps trends, though it's less discussed than AI or cybersecurity. My advice? Embed QA in CI/CD with tools like Jenkins or GitLab, automating test execution at each stage. Define clear quality gates for deployment, and use feature flags to test in production safely. Train DevOps teams on QA best practices to ensure seamless integration. 3. Cybersecurity testing. The relentless rise in cyber attacks has made cybersecurity testing a top priority. YouTube forecasts, e.g. Week 14, and blogs like AppVentures emphasize testing for vulnerabilities, with social media posts mentioning encryption and compliance, e.g. GDPR SOC2. It ranks at 3 due to its critical importance across industries, though slightly below AI due to AI's broader hype. My advice? Use penetration testing tools like OWASP-ZAP and conduct regular vulnerability scans. Prioritize testing for common threats like SQL injection and XSS. Collaborate with security teams to align QA with compliance requirements and simulate real-world attack scenarios. 2. Test automation, general. Test automation, encompassing unit, integration, and end-to-end tests, is a cornerstone of modern software quality. Software testing help, Testlio, and social media posts highlight its dominance. It ranks at 2 for its universal adoption and frequent discussion, just behind AI due to AI's transformative potential. My advice? Adopt frameworks like Selenium or Cypress for UI automation and PyTest for unit tests. Focus on maintainable test scripts with clear documentation and use parallel execution to reduce runtimes. Regularly review automation coverage to address gaps. 1. AI and machine learning in testing. AI-powered testing is the hottest topic, dominating discussions across social media, blogs, and the web. Sources like First Line Software, Testlio, and Global App Testing cite AI's ability to generate test cases, predict defects, and optimize testing. On social media, AI's role in automation and analytics is frequently mentioned. It ranks at 1 for its transformative impact, high engagement, and alignment with 2025's tech landscape. My advice? Experiment with AI tools like Testem or Mable for test case generation and defect prediction. Start with small pilots to validate AI's impact and ensure human oversight to refine AI outputs. Invest in training teams on AI concepts to bridge skill gaps. Forecast for upcoming topics. The following topics are likely to gain traction in software quality discussions over the next few weeks and months of 2025. 1. Quantum computing testing. As quantum computing matures, testing quantum algorithms and hybrid systems will emerge, especially in research-heavy industries. Blogs are starting to mention quantum's potential, and social media may see early adopter discussions. My advice? Begin exploring quantum simulators like Qiskit to understand testing needs. Focus on validating quantum classical interfaces and collaborating with domain experts to define test strategies. Stay updated on quantum hardware advancements. 2. Sustainability in software testing. Green testing, optimizing test processes for energy efficiency, is gaining attention in eco-conscious tech circles. Expect blogs to explore this as ESG priorities grow. My advice? Optimize test suites to reduce cloud resource usage and use energy-efficient CI/CD runners. Measure the carbon footprint of testing workflows and advocate for sustainable practices in QA planning. 3. Augmented reality, AR, virtual reality, VR. Testing. With AR/VR trending in web development, e.g. NetGuru, testing immersive applications will rise, particularly for gaming and enterprise use cases. Social media posts about UX trends may amplify this. My advice? Use emulators and physical devices to test AR/VR apps, focusing on performance and UX. Automate repetitive UI tests and prioritize accessibility testing for diverse user needs. Partner with UX designers to validate immersive experiences. 4. Blockchain testing. As decentralized applications expand, testing smart contracts and blockchain systems for security and performance will become critical. This may appear in cybersecurity-focused discussions on social media. My advice, use tools like Truffle for smart contract testing and simulate network conditions to test blockchain performance. Focus on security audits for vulnerabilities and ensure compliance with regulatory standards. Hopefully, this video gives you additional insights. What do you think about the hot topic this week? Write your views in the comments section below. We will analyze all social media channels and release our analysis report every Monday. Thus, follow or subscribe to this channel to keep you updated. Happy testing, and see you next time.